So I think North America is definitely in the lead in adopting big data analytics. There's a huge opportunity in Asia because the amount of data that is collected there is much, much higher. To the better or to the worse, I think the culture of sharing personal data there is a different one than in the United States. If you just think of, for example, in Japan, they have digital payment systems to just pay for your train ticket since decades, right? They hold their phone right there and you go through and you paid with your phone. It's there since many, many years. Therefore, there's way more transactional data there that can be used to improve customer experience and so on. So I think there's a lot of work already done with kind of the more traditional analytics, especially in Asia, in some of the countries, right? There's a very big cultural difference around those kind of things in some of the countries, obviously also related to their economic growth and situation. But there's a huge opportunity. There's more data and the innovation cycles in Asia are that quickly that I think there's maybe not a risk, but a very high likelihood that Asia will not just catch up with North America, but bypass North America with the innovation cycles, especially driven by the data insights they have moving forward.